One, two, three, go.
I get high with all my friends. I hope we make it to the end. Cause life gets crazy, but it's amazing. I wouldn't change a thing for the world. And if I die before I wake, I'll pray the Lord my soul to take. And they can't break me, and those can't shake me. I feel myself floating away.
Live and die, be or not to be. The unfulfilled prophecy. City snakes wither from hypocrisy. Desensitized to destruction, we see it constantly. I got more common sense than Chi-Town MCs. I need another blunt in a moment so I could breathe. It's the return of the nigga that is eternally free. See, I used to question life till I accepted this existence. Consistently persistent, this mission has got me distant. On my Shawshank Redemption, breaking out this mental prison. I'm just trying to crack the code and encrypt the key of the system. I'm fighting like Sonny Liston to win the battle. I used to wanna save the world till I realized it don't even matter. Sex, money, murder, and drugs. Shall we partake for recreation, all of the above? For heaven's sakes, it's safe to say my brain is going numb. Is it the overstimulation? Is it the constant hesitation? Is it the lack of concentration? Is it the daily isolation? Is it the non-communication? Is it the fucking population? Used to look at life as a tragedy until I learned this is what it has to be.
Some would say it's more important to be informed rather than to form an opinion, for there's beauty in the unknown and unexpected. Those that live by their thoughts end up trapped and lost, but those that live by their hearts are free and hopeful. I suppose ignorance is bliss. Welcome.